Okay, next up, we want to see which of the structures obey the octet rule. This can easily be done. Let's just count the electrons around each of them. And so for our case one, we have 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 electrons. So clearly phosphorus is exhibiting an expanded octet here, not obeying the octet rule. For this one, sorry, let me just write that out so it's a bit clearer. We have that. And so if you just count all of those, this is going to be 2 electrons, another 2, so 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. And so this has 10 electrons around it, which is not equal to the 8 in an octet, so that is not obeying the octet rule. Next up, we have this. I'm not really drawing out what's on the Fs because I don't care about that when I'm counting if the central atom is obeying the octet rule. I care about the electrons around the central atom. And so I have 2, let's count them. I have 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. So I have 12, which is clearly over the 8. And so not obeying octet rule. Next up, we have Cl that looks practically the exact same as our first example. And so I can already tell it technically would not be following the octet rule. And so let's count them out. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So I have 10, which is not equal to the 8 needed for an octet, so this is not obeying the octet rule either. And now lastly, let's check our last one. And so here, I have 2, 4, 6, 8. So I do have 8 8 electrons around it, which means that it is following the octet rule. So the correct answer is AlF4- is the only one obeying the octet rule. And that's going to be your final answer.